Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. Let's take a break from the hectic rush of city life. Hectic rush. And look around the beautiful location that surrounds us. We're standing in Grand Central Station in Midtown Manhattan. It's a commuter rail terminal located at 42nd Street and Park Avenue. It's a train station. What we're looking at is called the Main Concourse. Main Concourse. It's located on the upper platform level. And as always, it's bustling with activity. Bustling. This adjective means busy or full of lively activity. Let's take a quick look around. In the middle of the room, we can see an information booth. Information booth. This is a classic meeting place for locals. See that clock on top of the information booth? It's worth an estimated $20 million. Really? That's an expensive clock. In the room, we can see passengers, ticket booths, display boards, some stairs, which aren't common in Grand Central Station. Up on the ceiling, we can see the 12 zodiac constellations. Constellations. They are painted backwards, but that's a story for another time. We can also see some escalators over here on the left. Escalators. The photographer has taken the picture using a slow shutter speed. Slow shutter speed. And so we have a long exposure effect. The one man who catches my eye, gets my attention, is this man in the center foreground, standing with a coffee in his hand, watching the world go by. Grand Central Station was opened in 1913. It has 44 platforms, more than any other railroad station in the world, all of which are underground. It's a famous New York landmark, which you can find in countless films. In fact, it's one of the world's 10 most visited tourist attractions. Tourist attractions, with over 20 million visitors a year, excluding passengers. If you're ever in New York, be sure to take a few minutes to explore this massive train station. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.